Hello everybody, today we're going to unpack the Monkey Swag MKS NATO Strap Stealth with Matte Fittings and take a close up look. So let's go ahead and open up the package. Make sure there's nothing else left in the package, that's fine, so let's put that aside. And of course there is that invoice there, let's put that aside. And now we're looking at the strap in the protective Ziploc bag. So let's go ahead and take it out. And of course, it comes with the bracelet pins or strap pins. And here is the actual strap itself. If I can get the camera to focus. There we go. Lovely, lovely strap with matte fittings, which is the metal bits. And they have a matte finish as opposed to a highly polished finish. You can see on the underside the stitching. And the holes for the strap and of course the tail end of the strap right there. And let's see if you can see the thickness of the strap. Right there. So this is a 20 millimeter width strap. As you can see on the buckle, there is an MKS stamp there for this model of the Monkey Swag MKS NATO strap. Let's see if you can see the length there. And I also have with me the Time Factors NATO strap, which is similarly priced. And a DeLuca Straps Ballistic Nylon NATO strap, which is more of a Zulu strap given the thick metal fixtures or fittings on it. So if I can bring it down, just move this aside. So there we go. So price wise, the Time Factor strap, this one I've used the most and it's been pretty reliable. Nice strap, and I've previously unpacked this before, so you can always look up the video for it if you want to see it in more detail. So that was the Time Factors, and this is the DeLuca Straps Ballistic Nylon NATO strap. It's very chunky and beautifully finished. So it is more of a Zulu strap given the large and thick metal fittings on it. Very thick strap, and this comes in at almost triple the price of these two straps. So these two straps, which is the Time Factors one at the bottom and of course the Monkey Swag one in the middle, which we are unpacking for this video, are very similarly priced. So each of them would cost a third of the DeLuca straps right here, but you can see that the DeLuca straps strap here is a lot thicker, much thicker, and the metal hardware on it is quite solid and thick there with a very beautiful finish. Okay, so let's go ahead and put those two straps aside at the top and get back to the Monkey Swag MKS NATO strap, stealth with matte fittings. And of course, I have my Tudor Submariner Snowflake here, Marine National 7016/0. Let's go ahead and put it on. So we do that by simply strapping the upper band through. And then through the bottom lugs, and then right through the keeper there. And there we go. So this is what the strap looks like with a watch head on it. So you can see that the finishing on it matches quite closely to the metal of the case of the watch. And just to show you what it looks like on the side profile there. And let's put it on just so you guys can see. Might be a little bit tricky here with the camcorder in the way, so I'll try my best. Let me take it off for a sec. Put it right through. Okay, so just like that, strap it right through. And then through the two keepers there, and then bending it back down for the extra bits, or you could always cut it off if it's too long and fuse it back on. So there we go. So that's how the Monkey Swag MKS NATO Strap Stealth with matte fittings look like with a Tudor Submariner Snowflake Marine National 7016/0 on it. And on the other side. Okay, so let's go ahead and take it off. So that's the Monkey Swag MKS NATO Strap Stealth with matte fittings. Thanks for watching and happy strapping!